Divide 363 by 12. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 363 here, 12 here. This is your step one. Next. Here we have 3. And here 12. 3 is smaller than 12. So take two numbers 36. When do we get 36 in 12 table? 12 3 is 36. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 3 down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 3. And here 12. 3 is smaller than 12. So what many do is they directly put dot take 0, which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down, and in the same step you want to put dot take 0, which is wrong. I repeat, bring down the number. And also put dot take 0. Bring down the number and put dot take 0. Both at the same step, you should not do. Instead of that, what we should think of doing is which number should we take here? If I take 1, we will get 12. But 12 is larger than 3. So what we do is we take 0 here. So 12 into 0, 0. Now we subtract, we get 3. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 3 smaller than 12. So now we can put dot and take 0. So 30. A number close to 30 in 12 table is 12 twos, 24. Now we subtract, we get 6. 6 smaller than 12, we already have the decimal, so directly take 0. So 60. When do we get 60 in 12 table? 12 fives, 60. Now we subtract, we get 0. Did you understand where does the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.